This is the tower installation tutorial for new online UPS series with extended battery modules. This installation tutorial applies to all 2U models of new online UPS series and their compatible extended battery modules. Important notice: before installation, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, prepare the UPS unit. 2 rack mount ears. 8 flat head screws. 4 dust covers. 1 input power cord. The extended battery module. 1 rack mount ear. 4 flat head screws. 4 dust covers. Battery cable. Phone cable. Grounding cable. And Phillips screwdriver with insulated handle. For tower installation, you can rotate the LCD module for proper viewing orientation. Remove the 2 screws from the right panel and then pull on the right side to detach it. Next, turn the panel over and remove the 2 screws to detach the LCD plate. Lift the LCD module and rotate it by 90 degrees clockwise. Then, replace the LCD module and use the 2 screws to secure the LCD plate. To reinstall the panel, make sure the left side goes in first and push the right side into place. Then tighten 2 screws to secure the panel. Stand the UPS and the extended battery module on their right side and next to each other. To ensure stability, secure the rack mount ear to the UPS and the extended battery module by using 4 flat head screws. Then, fix the rack mount ears onto the bottom of the UPS and the extended battery module using 4 flat head screws on each side. To prevent dust from entering the units, insert 4 dust covers to the open screw holes of each unit. Connect the battery cable to the battery connector of the UPS and to the input connector of the extended battery module, making sure the polarities correspond with each other. If more than one extended battery module is required, repeat the same procedure to connect them with one another. For extended battery module detection, connect the phone cable to the battery detection port of the UPS and to the port marked with IN of the first extended battery module. Then, use another phone cable to connect the port marked with OUT of the first extended battery module to the port marked with IN of the next one. Repeat this procedure to connect all extended battery modules. In addition, to prevent any electric shock or interference, screw the grounding cables to the UPS and the extended battery modules. Finally, plug the power cord to the UPS and the utility grid. The LCD will turn on, and the UPS is in standby mode. To complete the installation, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to turn on the UPS. The UPS will run a self-test and operate in battery mode first, which may take a few seconds, then transfer to line mode and is ready for use.